for the final leg of our journey, we stayed quite literally off the grid in Dunster, in a secluded cabin built by hand by a BC local. It was a quaint, quiet way to end our final days in the park. We were nearing the end of our trip, and we had saved Alberta's crown jewel, Jasper National Park, for last. Jasper was named after trading operator Jasper Hawes, who worked for the Montreal fur trading firm, the Northwest Company. Spanning 4,200 square miles, Jasper is the largest park in the Canadian Rockies and has been dazzling visitors since 1907. Our trip through the Rockies had been something majestic. From the looming spires of the mountain's edge to the crystalline glaciers melting into endlessly turquoise lakes, the whole experience was otherworldly.